Promontory Rider, Territory Angel. Promontory Rider,
yeah.
Territory.
Step up and ride. Passport out of hell, left there by a stranger, seemed to wish me well. Signed Promontory Rider years ago, riding on the high ground, right upon the low. Promontory Rider,
Promontory Rider,
Territory Ranger,
Territory Ranger.
Can you shoot the moon? Walk the silver screen to some kind of judgment high noon. Any promontory riders many years ago, right upon the high ground, right upon the low. Promontory rider, right on, right. Put a loving star back in the empty sky. Once the wind was warm and sweet, the ladies. promontory. Right on, right on. I know you had a gonna miss me when I am gone. I know you had a gonna miss me when I am gone. Gonna miss your baby. Lord, I could not take my rest. Lay down last night. Lord, I could not take my rest. My mind was wandering while geese. I wish I was a headline on an old-bound train. Wish I was headlining on an old-bound train. I'd shine my light. Cool Colorado.
gonna shine in my back door someday. I said the sun's gonna shine in my back door someday. Your harsh winds will blow all my troubles away. Just blow it away, baby.
All right, yeah. Another writer.
Yeah, where's Casey? Do you want to play some of it?
Thank you.
wakes to the morning light. Read paper written just right. Sees the world through his own eyes. Guided by people who tell him lies. He's a puppet on a string. Sleeps while we're working. He's up there on the screen. Headed for a national disaster. The senator sits in his golden chair. He's telling Johnny Public what he wants to hear. Don't give a damn about the strung out junkie. He's got the cocaine to ease the monkey. He's a puppet on a string.
Puppet on a string.
Greedy middleman. Under corporate control.
Corporate control.
Do anything to buy a vote. The lawyer man, he fix it all right. If you got enough of money, put the fur on his wife. It's a rich man's world, he owns it all. If you ain't got the time, you're nothing at all. You want a puppet on a string. We can change things.
We can change things.
Do it if we try.
Do it if we try.
John Lennon's dream will never die. They're fighting a war down in El Salvador. I ask myself, now what the hell for? 'Cause we live in a world that built too many bombs. Misguided energy, there's something wrong. Want no victims on a string. They're dying while we're dancing. Their home's a battlefield for the weapons of destruction. Up, stand up, stand up for your rights. Get up, stand up, don't give up the fight. Get up, stand up, stand up for your right. Get up, stand up, don't give up the fight. I'm sick and tired of your ism, schism. To heaven in a Jesus name. You know what we understand. The mighty Jah is a living man. We can fool some people sometime, but you can't fool all the people all the time. So now you see the light. Stand up for your right. Yeah, get up, stand up. For your rights, hey, get up, stand up, get up, don't give up the fight. Preacher man, oh, tell me heaven is on this earth. I know what you don't know, what life is really worth. See, all that glitters and gold, half the story ain't never been told. Now you see the light. Stand up for your right. Yeah, stand up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Hey, get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight. Come on, get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Great God will come from the sky, take away everything, and make everybody be high. If you know what life is worth, you will look to yours on earth. So now you see light, stand up for your right. Thank you. thinks he's gonna do one. He's warmed up now. And he said it's for Marnie. Special.
How do you know that was about moonlight?
Can't She was gonna meet her connection, 'cause he was such a footloose man. Yeah. We'll be right back.
Thanks, guys.
Say yeah.
Pretty groovy, huh?
Don't be afraid to dance. It wouldn't slow us down a bit. Believe me.
I want to bring up some other gang members that I haven't got to play with for a while. If I could bring up Chris Warden. Juan Vargas, he must be in the back. But I'm not going to take a break, because I'm not taking a break all night. But I want to give everybody and each and every one of you a chance to play.
Eli, put the bell down. Eli.
I put the bell down.
Eli, put the bell down.
Huh? Casey, one more, and then we'll put the bell down, huh? Then we get to Chris, you got your stuff set up? It's on the side. You gonna get it set up? It's already set up. Thank you. we're just going to keep shuffling them in, I think. We got to take a short little tuning break, maybe.
into a clearing, catch your breath, hold it near. And then it seems it all comes at once, the time, the time, the time. To do best, to just live, and to keep them.
Hey Juan, come on up here. This is
get anywhere. We'll tie it broken haze. tried to wash the upper rain with thunder, hail, lightning strike.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Duke, can we get more monitor in the from Juan's app there, Rogers, in the kick monitor? Got a couple more in us, and we'll do some more set changes, all right?
Skies.
clouds are overhead. Drops one more time behind the clouds, so it's to get sweet. You could wake up in a moment or a minute and I'd be right at your feet. I said sometimes it seems so silly, I'm singing songs I know. The sunlight comes so fucking through, and the rain comes through so clear. Always follow me.
Yeah, that's all for Winter Long Raining. Thank you.
the main thing. And while you slowly turn and you smile and you walk away, and every time feels like the first time before. Cross the room. We'll buy there where the fields were brown this year. My dear, and there the winds that blew exceptionally hard from the sky. And every time it feels like the first time before. We'll candy apple red, dance there, we'll cross the room. Thank you.
Thanks, you guys. We'll be right back. I'll be right back. Hello? Hello? Hey, y'all know about a long, long time ago? A long time ago, when there was the absence of all things, the absence of sound and light. Does anybody here remember that time, what it was like when there was no sound and no light? You could close your eyes, and if everybody were to be quiet, then we would understand that. Is anybody out there here? Is there anybody here? Hello? Absence of sound and light. In the beginning, the empty void of space. There is the great bang. Masses, gas, swirling about. Chaos, no order, just gas in the empty space. Slowly, the gases started to spiral around each other, like forming galaxies, spawning lives into creation, solidifying, becoming masses of life. Galaxies and atoms in the great space of the universe.
I want to introduce the secret show. It has no real name, and it's not really a show, though it may seem so. If it is comforting to think of this as a show, then you might want to consider that we are the spectators and you are the show. I come today as the ambassador of the Great All Merge to manifest Pangea here. The Great All Merge has been attempting to manifest since Pangea broke apart. Imagine that there are many, many, many worlds and realms and fantasies and myths and legends and songs and stories and histories and countless different possibilities that could have or did or will happen. Conceive in your mind that at one time this all happened at the same time in a merge of all, and then it broke up. Well, we at the Great All Merge are here to tell you it is time to merge all again as it was and as it should be. A representative from every myth, story, legend, movie, book, perspective, TV show, song, planet, theory, alternate possibility, etc., convened at a convention with the intention to merge all of the alls. Why? Oh. Well, just for the hell of it. And the Great All Merge was signed by billions of representatives.
Merge.
And is now nearing completion. You've seen it in your dreams. You recognize the icons. We've arranged all the coincidences. And now we are all ready to blend the supercontinent and manifest Pangea. Be forewarned, there was one delegate who obstructed. This was the delegate who represented nothing. Nothing is the only thing standing in the way of the all-great merge. Remember to beware of nothing.
And then once upon a time, the great merge is coming into manifest. The great merge went about across the land, Pangea, across the great universal space and brought together all that was into a grand parade. Of course, chaos still ensued in the great universe, and there was no real bringing together of anything, just because nobody quite understood what was originally spoken in the very beginning. The words brought down. The great merch was sent forth by the great creation. But nobody heeded the message the great merch had to share, trying to bring everybody together in harmony. The great merch wandered. Chaos ensued. The human race was soon to lose grip because of chaos. They couldn't keep up with it. It clustered and flustered their mind, creating a smoky haze and light beams shining through. Still wandering aimlessly about the universe, trying to bring things together. Well, we see togetherness, but they're all a bunch of clowns, fools as some may have called them, performing, laughing, singing, dancing, spreading the joyous love of life and light to all those paths they crossed, sparking hope for a bright tomorrow, where we could all live in peace upon this beautiful planet, in harmony with the land, sharing, sharing, sharing all that is grand. The great merge finally came forth with the parade, collecting all the harmony, leading it across, bring together even more the consciousness which we are all becoming aware of. The consciousness that we are all brothers and sisters, and that no matter how individual we may think we are all still sharing the vital essence of breath, the water that supplies our life, sharing the air, the sun, the ground upon this planet, being a family with a familiar vibration ensuing. Great Merge's main mission was to bring it all together, to form a great circle, the circle of life, the circle, the never-ending circle. We are all part of a circle, every one of us. Of course, our individual circles may be the group of friends we choose to hang out with, our own individual circles of friends, until we start to realize that, hey, wow, even though we have our own individual circles, we are still part of a greater circle, that we are a circle within a circle with no beginning and never ending. All one family here upon this planet, sharing life and that cosmic vibration of love, being aware of all the all that was sent down from up above. Open us up to the great galactic race of people who come together in this space to share this space with us here and now. All of you are part of this, whether you're closed off or not in a blind alcoholic haze, wondering what is going on in this maze of thought that's going on. What's going on? What's going on? There's a bunch of clowns and they're like slowly discombobulating from their circle. Chaos. But we wanted to bring the chaos back together.
But
to reinstate the circle, to bring them all together. Bring them all together. The whole family. We are all one family. All of you. All part of this breath of life and the water we drink, coinciding, living together here upon this one single planet, circling one single star. A long time ago in the land of Pangaea.
Before yesterday.
The great mass of one tribe together. Traveling around the land, gathered together in circles to celebrate the harmony of life. The one tribe, remembering what it was like to all be connected to that one great cosmic vibration. Some call it Chi, some call it the Tao, some call it Christ consciousness, others call it Buddha, others call it Brahma, others say, hey Krishna. But it was all one. Through all religions, all had the same meaning and the same teachings. They were all reminding us that we are all a part of great one, the allness, the wholeness. We are all family. We'll be right back.
of your soul, cast across the wind like a crow, circling the never wonder land of the chasm of your mind. Searching for a plane of reason. Looking to combine the natural spirits of the earth.
Collaboration on creation. All across this great nation.
Desperately seeking Susan.
Aw, yeah.
Everyone immediately retreated to their corners of safe harbors and decided to not even bother.
This evening.
Right. I heard you. Bring it down. You see, when we bring it way down, everybody
wins.
Can hear every. Does anybody want to have a good time? I want to know. Does anybody want to dance until your brains ooze out your toes? That's what I thought. Everybody wants to ooze.
Pick up the tempo a little bit. Come on. Let's have some fun. Some kind of way out of here. Said the Joker to the thief. There's too much confusion. I can't get no relief. Businessman, drink my wine. Plowman, dig my earth. None of you alone. There are many here among us who feel that life is but a joke. But you ain't.